period of the Greco-Romans, around the time of Jesus, and even before, 100 years before Jesus, there was a developing anxiety and malaise among many Greeks and Romans because they didn't really believe their old religious traditions. They were into philosophy, they were also into sacrifice, it didn't make sense anymore. The bickering gods in Olympus, acting like humans, there was a better option. Here it is. There's one great God, a moral, ethical God who created the universe. Not bickering, not silly, not jealous, not having sexual relationships with humans and creating Hercules and doing dumb human things, but a transcendent God and a beautiful God and a God that demands moral, ethical behaviors instead of the non-immoral or amoral behaviors of the gods of the ancient Greco-Roman world. And there was an option that was available, and that was monotheism. And monotheism was a package deal. There was only one option in the early period, and that was biblical monotheism. And that included a sense of chosenness. So when you bought into monotheism, you became chosen. You became part of the deal. And contrary to some popular beliefs, it was possible, and it happened a lot, that people converted to Judaism in the Second Temple period. Greeks and Romans became Jewish through conversion.